Tanamojo stuns TikTok with viral Demi Lovato kiss.
Hi guys, we are back with you with some spicy hot tea spilling stuff. Be sure to subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon. Do leave a subscribe in the comment section and we will try to reach out to you as soon as we can. Let's get started.
Fans on TikTok are left baffled after YouTuber Tanamojo uploaded a video of her kissing the singer Demi Lovato at a party, with the post quickly going viral on the app TikTok. What? Tanamojo has entertained YouTube viewers for years with her wild story times, racking up to 5 million subscribers on the platform. And it's pretty arguably true to say that a lot of the story times were her career has been hugely successful too. And since starting out on YouTube, she's gone on to develop a presence on other platforms like Twitter, Instagram, and as well as TikTok. She even recently started her own podcast called Cancelled. However, she caught fans by surprise on August the 7th when she uploaded the video to her TikTok. And it was of her and the singer Demi Lovato kissing at Paris Hilton's party with the caption, "How we are, off camera, 24/7. Baffled by the seemingly random combination, with some commenting on Tana's inclination towards Disney stars. She went from shaking it up with Bella Thorne to taking a chance with Sonny, one commenter wrote, referring to Tana's ex Bella Thorne and Demi's Disney work. Seemed to be amused by the comments bringing up her Disney dating past. Some were confused about how the video ended up happening, with one fan writing, "How did this duo even come to be?" With Tana responding, "The moment we met forever ago, we knew, baby." They seem like an unexpected combination. The two stars seem to have known each other for a while. Others joke that Tana literally knows everyone, with many unaware that they seem to know each other prior to the video. Comments are full of people being confused by the duo. The post shows no signs of slowing down, taking over the internet with more than 6 million views and 900,000 likes on TikTok alone. Thanks for watching guys, and like, comment, subscribe, and let us know what you think down below too. I'd love to know what you all think. Oh, and by the way, as the time I'm filming this, it's Corpse Husband's birthday, which is interesting. So comment down below, let us know what you think about the whole Tanamojo and Demi Lovato situation and Tana's all dating Disney stars history. Let us know what you think and be back for more soon.